Over 4,000 cases in Bengaluru alone since July. Karnataka is witnessing a dengue outbreak. In the first 8 days of September, 416 cases of dengue were recorded in Bengaluru. What are experts saying? Dr. Nasiruddin G tells FIT that the spike in dengue cases usually happens during early monsoon. But this time, rain in Bengaluru has been inconsistent and stagnated water is not draining as it should be. And the unhygienic water conditions increase the breeding of mosquitoes. But Karnataka is not the only state experiencing a spike in cases. Uttarakhand, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, and Delhi are also witnessing an increase in dengue cases. What are the symptoms to watch out for? Dengue symptoms usually show up 4 to 7 days after a mosquito has bitten you and last for 2 to 7 days. They can include high fever, severe headache, joint and muscle pains, vomiting, nausea, and mild bleeding. Anyone who has these symptoms for more than a couple days should consult a medical professional and get tested. Is dengue contagious? While dengue is not contagious, it can spread from mosquito bites from a person suffering from the virus to a healthy person. What precautionary measures should you take? Prevent mosquito breeding by disposing of waste properly, remove stagnant water from your surroundings, use repellents, mosquito nets, coils, etc., and wear full-sleeved clothes. But most importantly, spread awareness on control and safety measures.